Hey guys, what's up? Last video, we were playing GTA, trying to get the Ghost of GTA ghost, and we found that we saw moving bodies and a weird woody doll. Probably just.
And we've been hearing humming noises everywhere. So
yeah, the woody doll was probably just somebody put it there, and then like see they probably just. Leaned it up on this thing right here, and then put it there. It's probably easy
it's
mistake.
Probably just our older. It's probably just our older brother.
Yeah, or something like that.
Yeah.
So So we're just thinking of maybe looking for it today. I don't know why though, because it might be something, maybe not. But you know, we might look around. Yeah. So the cat bell was an easy sign. Yeah, so we were really wondering, I reviewed my last video, and I'm gonna upload that. We saw something move down here. It was really scary. So, like, we saw something down here, and, it was scary. I thought, so where's the light switch for down here?
That's the only one, and it doesn't really bring down that much light, but... Hey, we're still good on that. Just go down.
Okay.
There's more light down here, luckily. There's like a big light source kind of thing. Sorry, guys, if you can't see. Because this must be really annoying. And it's just the two of us at our house right now. Well, no.
Oh, yeah, because...
We have our parents. And...
Okay, so we're going to go over here.
Our older brother, everything is gone.
Because,
The only person that is here except me and him is my dad, so...
Yeah. So we're just going to look over here.
What was that?
You.
Oh probably my god! Every time we're down here, there's always a noise.
No, it's probably just the cat, right, Thomas?
Yeah, it's probably from last time. Remember when the skateboard fell? That's the.
Yeah.
Hey, there's the Pokemon ball.
Whoa.
Yeah, this is. Not that much light here, but hey!
Kids, where's the kitchen knife?
Wait, the kitchen knife? What do you mean? Okay.
Wait. No, I don't know where the kitchen knife is! We don't know where it is!
Wait, what?
That's not our dad.
You go upstairs.
That did not sound like a dad. Wait, where's the kitchen? What the f***? What was that? Okay, let's see if the kitchen knife is gone.
Thomas?
The kitchen knife is
gone. Thomas.
Found it!
What the hell?
Yo, what did somebody do?
I don't know. Go upstairs, I think.
Okay, let's go. Guys, leave a like on this video.
Yeah, if you survived.
Yeah. Kitchen knife is gone.
Ah, what the? Okay, that's downstairs, Thomas.
No, let's look at it more.
Yo, this is some cool joke, isn't it?
Should we throw in the garbage? Let's throw Woody in the garbage.
Yeah. Okay, guys, so we're just down here.
Yeah, this is really scary, boy.
Yeah, so basically, what we're doing...
We threw out the $20, and it was really cold, and we had gas, snow pants on, and every shit. Because we live in...
Yeah, it's cold out there.
We live in Canada, whatever. But...
Yeah, so basically, guys, what we're doing here...
Yeah.
It's basically... Oh. Hang on with the camera. Anyways, so...
I don't know what's going on.
Basically, that's it for today. We're just going to be... Yeah, I don't know what happened to it. Okay, guys, so we just saw this sign when I was doing that final clip, and it says run. There's another one over there on the dartboard that says get out.
Yeah,
Wait.
What?
No, we just filmed that a couple...
No, we just...
You guys saw that. We were just filming that.
Okay.
Thomas?
Yeah. What?
Yo, stay back.
There you are.
Yeah, it's probably just a prank. The heck?
Zoom in on him.
Yeah, I'm getting a closer. It's probably just a prank, right? Like, it's... Is it even the same Woody doll from before?
No, no. Let's open it up.
Oh, here. What does he have? Is that blood?
What the?
Is that blood?
He didn't kill anyone, did he?
Yo, that's blood. Oh, wait. No, I think it's just the same stuff that he wrote that get out sign in, because it was red. Hopefully it's just marker. Hey, Thomas, did you put the Woody on the chair?
What?
Did you put the Woody on the chair?
No, why?
Okay. Okay, guys, so we're done here, and...